Here we go. Here's the Shane Doe we were talking about. He's got two, though, but the first one didn't come until the Islanders on January 7, 2012. Second, Chicago, 15-12-29.
I think I watched and broadcast all of those, and it was heartbreaking to see up until that moment when he finally found the hat trick promised land.
7 seconds to go. Whitney gets it out. Whitney over the line, drops it, Doe takes her shot in.
Yeah. Besides the playoff run, Casey, this is probably the one of the happiest Coyote moments you'll remember.